We should enjoy a beautiful and warm weekend in Northern California. We have a ridge of high pressure over us today. There is a weather system off the coast that'll help to drag through a couple of thin high clouds from time to time going into early in the work week and eventually cool us down. But today will be warmer than yesterday as this ridge continues over us. And notice as we go into Monday, any kind of rain with the next system pulling through stays up towards Portland, up towards Seattle. We're just going to see a couple of high thin clouds. And then through the rest of this work week, temperatures will mainly stay above average, 80s to about 90. We think for most of the work week. And here's that 7-day forecast. 92 for this Saturday, Sunday for Mother's Day, mostly sunny and a high of 92 again. We cool to the 80s on Monday with a few clouds and a better onshore breeze. 88 for Tuesday, back up to 91 Wednesday, and then down into the 80s again Thursday and Friday.